Good morning, Internet. It's the first of the month, September 1st. That means it's actually 20 days until my birthday. I'll be 21, September 20th, 1994. Good morning. I know you haven't seen me in a while, but I have a bunch of updates I need to update you guys on, but I'm not going to let you do it while you guys look at this. So give me a second. I'm going to clean myself up a little bit, be a little bit more presentable for you guys. I will be right back.
What they all say, right? Awesome. The Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, but I'm not sure. Do anybody make real shit anymore? Bad when the bridge is the quickness. Right now, man, I have to say this. You should be honest by my lateness. That I would even show up to this great shit. So go ahead, go nuts, go ape shit. Take me in my pastel on my face shit. Act like you can't tell who made this. You got four, homie, take six.
That's you, right there. Say hello. Hi. Go. I'm gonna update you guys in just a little bit. I gotta do some things, gonna eat breakfast, blah 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 blah. Y'all know the thing, you all know the routine. You see that? I just rhymed. I could be a rapper, maybe. I don't know. Let's go. So I procrastinated making this video for a while now. It's been about a week since you guys last saw what I've been up to. You guys saw that I stopped doing the daily uploads. The reason being for that is because I did have to return to work, so I'm settling back into that work routine and everything like that. And with my schedule, it's very tough to upload daily. I work from probably around 4 in the afternoon till 1:30 in the morning, and then I have to drive an hour and a half to get home. So I get home around 3 in the morning, and I'm already just tired. I really wish it could be on different terms. My weight loss journey, my 90-day challenge, I didn't upload because I didn't want to lie to you guys. This last week, I haven't been making the healthiest decisions, I haven't been working out, and I'm not going to blame anyone but myself. I chose not to do that. Even if I did eat healthy, I'm just not going to count it because my portions weren't the best. If I ate something, I ate a lot of it. I'm not gonna let it discourage me though. I do have 90 days to accomplish my goal, and that is still a reasonable time. I'm not gonna let it discourage me. I'm gonna let the grind continue, and I hope you guys do support me throughout this. I know a lot of my friends have, and I do thank you guys for that. I will link my social networks right there, and right there, for you guys to join that journey. I know I'm not gonna be able to do a lot of these daily videos, but I will film every day and upload it every, let's say, Tuesday or Wednesday. Those are my normal days off, and just to keep you guys updated and everything like that. I am gonna be releasing a new shirt soon that is actually in the works. And I do hope you guys support it. I do thank you guys so much once again. The grind's not gonna stop. Not yet. It was abrupted for a little bit. There was a halt in it, but I'm not gonna let it go because I'm gonna do this not just for you guys, but for myself. And I do hope you guys continue watching me and supporting me. I love you guys so much. Thank you. So with the progress calendar, I'm going to do one big O frowny face for every day that I missed. This is just for myself. It is the first. So I went 3
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 days. That's such a long time.
That's such a long time. But the grind don't stop. The grind's going to pick up tomorrow. I hope you guys enjoyed this daily update. I love you guys so much. All of my social networks down in the description below. I will see you guys again soon. Peace.